Like, see, the thing about Jannah, yeah, is that every single day, every single experience is better than the last. So, you know, sometimes you think, oh, I might get bored in Jannah. I might have explored everything. It's not like that.
Yeah.
It's like from Allah's greatness, his perfection, his majesty, his power, that he's able to make something so perfect, but then increase it in perfection for eternity. Mm. And in Jahannam, every day is worse than the last day. Every single day is worse than the last day.